There are no different races in Islam. An Arab is not superior to a foreigner, nor a white man superior to a black. All return equally to God.
Unless you desire for your neighbor what you desire for yourself, you don't have faith. A man who goes to bed with his belly full while his neighbor is hungry, he isn't a Muslim.
The ink of a scholar is holier than the blood of a martyr. A man reading is handsome in the sight of God. So learn to read. And when you have learned, teach.
وبالت ترقى إلى أن نلت منزلة عباد الله هيا بلغوا الدعوة لنا وانشروا الدين جميلا جل إشراقا يحتوينا الجد بقلب يعرف الحق يقينا يركب الصعب ويمضي في العلا نجما لا حفينا قامت أمجاد